Well, in the beginning, did you ever consider inviting more people?
Who could we trust? We had to think about you.
The seconds ticking past so fast.
Before you notice them, they're gone.
Someone's here.
Forever.
Can you see how she got in?
No. And there's half a mile of rock above us.
We live here.
We must be a family.
What about your family?
They're gone.
So you're alone.
When I close my eyes.
When I was little, people came.
Sometimes they seemed nice, but it always ended in the same way. They'd try and kill us every time.
Forever.
I just don't understand why she's here. It's like she has an agenda.
An agenda? I don't see what...
You don't see.
I'll never feel a storm blowing warm and wet. I'll never see the hills dark in silhouette.
I think I like her.
But you've never met anybody before.
Time for me to play.
What if we just left this place?
There's nothing out there.
You must be very brave, what you went through. We did everything to save you, if you only knew.
What the hell did you tell her?
None of it's true.
Werther?
Werther?
Werther.
Hello, Werther?
I'm Werther, by the way.
Glad you're a normal person.
Well, let's not say terrible things. Tell me, what will you be doing with yourself this summer?
I'm off to Europe for expat adventures. Material for my memoir.
The silky and lacy variety?
Something like that.
Seek out smart, confident, progressive women.
Real spitfires.
That's good advice.
My sister is 18, so no, she doesn't want to fly down to Miami with you on your sick jet.
I have never wanted anyone more.
I met a girl.
Werther?
No, she's incredible. She's smart. She's funny.
And she's a reader.
Who reads, Paul?
Are you insane?
Incredibly smooth.
Girls are always saying that to me.
Werther, I should have mentioned.
You're what?
Engaged.
What?
Charlotte loves Albert and you. Like Charlotte.
What? I met the girl I want to spend the rest of my life with, so there is no way I'm just going to leave town and let her stupid fiancé have her. I'm Werther.
Ah, Charlotte told me all about you.
He's perfect. A worthy opponent.
Any indication whatsoever that you want to spend time with me?
Mm-hmm. Albert cares about his work.
I'm not saying he shouldn't. I love that he's passionate. It's just...
You wish he was that passionate about you.
I know that it's stupid that I like him, but you have Albert. You're being stupid, too.
Zipper!
I don't know what to do here.
Use your teeth.
Into this one.
No.
You're going to a shooting range with Albert.
Mm-hmm.
Funny. He will shoot you with his shotgun. And face her in the back. Face.
Whoa! Ooh, you'd be amazing at murder. Release the pigeon!
Oh! Is this the starter size?
If you really care for her, then move on.
We're just friends.
You look at all your friends like that?
To me, everything's beautiful.
I heard you had to use a lady gun. How did that make you feel?
Like a big, strong woman.
May I give you your pleasure, Sikor?
Hasta liegt im Schane.
افتكرتني؟ انا قلت برضه طول 15 سنه.
15 سنه صورتين ما بيفرقونيش. اختي اللي قتلتها غرق.
ناديه!
امي اللي قتلتها بحصرتها على عيالها. 15 سنه انا بشوفكم واقفين قدامي واحد واحد. ولدكم غرقانه بدمه.
احكي لي بقى ايه اللي حصل؟
انا عايز اعرف الحقيقه.
عايز تعرف الحقيقة؟ روح لأهلك.
يمكن أنت الوحيد اللي هتقدر تساعدني.
قلت لك لازم نوصل له من الأول.
أنا هتصرف. الواد ده مش سهل. ومش لوحده.
إيه اللي مخبيينه؟
مش مخبي حاجة.
أنا مظبط كل حاجة.
وأنا كأمي يعني كنت المفروض أتصرف إزاي؟ أنا كان لازم أحميك يا علي.
لو عاوزاها حرب هنشوف مين اللي هيكسب.
أنا مش هعقل دلوقتي.
أنت معانا ولا
معانا؟ كلمة زي دي ممكن تضيعنا كلنا.
أنا هتجنن لو ما فهمتش. تتجنني أكتر لو عرفت.
การเดินทางครั้งนี้จะนำพามนุษยชาติไปสู่คำตอบใหม่ที่ไม่เคยมีใครค้นพบมาก่อนแน่นอนค่ะ
ในเมื่อประเทศนี้ไม่ยอมรับการมีอยู่ของการค้าประเวณีธุรกิจของเจสเนี่ยแหละค่ะที่จะเป็นทางออกให้กับสังคม
นี่คือเซ็กส์โรบอ
ทแบบนี้มันผิดกฎหมาย
เพราะจริงๆแล้วเรื่องเซ็กส์เนี่ยมันเป็นเรื่องธรรมชาติมาก
เราทำบุญชาตินี้ต้องได้ใช้ชาติน
ี้ศาสนาอยู่กับเรามันต้องกี่พันปีแล้วมาแพ้ AI เหอหมอยนี่ได้ไงใช่ไหม
ต่อไปนี้ความดีจะกลายเป็นรูปธรรม
เชี่ยเวลแปลแล้วเว้ย
AI บางตัวมันก็ไม่รู้ผิดชอบชั่วดีนะ
เขาใช้โลกไม่เผื่อเราเลยวะ
ฝนตกไม่หยุดมา784วัน12ชั่วโมง54นาที
ฉันต้องไปหาหมอแล้วนะฉันว่าอาการแกหนักขึ้นว่ะ
ไอวัคซีนนี้ประกอบไปด้วยยาต้านไวรัสหลายชนิดรวมถึงป้องกันเชื้อแบคทีเรียที่มากับน้ำ
ว่านะวัคซีนชุดแรกมาไปต่อไกลพวกไฮโซอยู่สูงสูงเลย
คิดค่ะวันนี้จะกลายเป็นการเดินทางครั้งสุดท้าย
ฉันอยากให้แกโคลนนุ่นกลับมาน
ุ่นน่ะเขาไปสบายแล้วเขาใช้กรรมในชาตินี้หมดแล้วก็ปล่อยเขาไปเถอะ
จะได้ยังไงว่านุ่นเห็นด้วยกับสิ่งที่แกจะทำ
นุ่นโอเคอยู่แล้ววี
ไม่มีสิทธิ์ไปจัดการเรื่องลูกของฉันผมไม่สิทธิ์ผมเป็นหัวนุ่นไง
ต้องกลับมานะ
กลับดิ
กลับตัวเลย
You here to offer you an opportunity.
Oh, I smell what you're stepping in. It's gonna get good.
It's been some time, hasn't it? You've come up in the world.
I can say the same about you.
I wonder if your darker half would agree.
Exactly what kind of a lawyer are you?
A really good one.
This me.
I want to build something undeniable.
Anyone who's ever accomplished anything iconic in life has had had to do some questionable things to get it done.
Up for an adventure?
The battle they will sing about for ages.
You can slate whenever you're ready.
Simon Williams, reading for Wonder Man.
I was born to play this character.
And we both have a lot riding on this.
You better not mess this up.
I know.
I am ready.
I am Marvel Jesus. Ah.
We have a long road ahead of us. Much to do.
You start out pretty early in life, knowing there is a line you won't cross. You get into a tough spot. The line shifts. Till you find yourself in a place where the line just ends.
We leave for DC in an hour. ISIS abducted girls from a school in Afghanistan. We need you to lead a new team. This rescue mission's the only hope these girls have. GONAD is an international relief organization. It has to be 60% women to be believable.
This is someone's idea of a safe house?
The safest that's left.
Call me Rocky. I don't need names.
Functions.
The mechanic.
Call me Geek.
So you're a tech?
I'm medic, weapon specialist, and explosives.
You never know when a skill will come in handy.
No one in the world seems to notice there's a civil war here.
Taliban!
ISIS is closing in on us. But we have no choice. We're not leaving them. So call it. We shoot our way out. We have 12 hours to find the girls. Or we never find the line again. Elisabeth, hur kan vi göra?
Every Christmas, something magical happens.
Dear Santa,
when a kid sends a letter to Santa.
But Liam...
to Santa.
...is a crappy speller.
This looks like fun.
Oh, that's putrid.
Thank you.
What do you want?
You summoned me.
You're not what I expected.
What'd you expect?
In the movies, the reindeer usually have the antlers, not you.
Kid, are you high?
I'm ready for this.
You lucked out big time, so I'm way better than Santa.
Ho, ho, frickin' ho!
You, my friend, are getting 3 wishes.
You mean like a genie?
They stole that from me. By the way, after you make your wishes, I'm taking your soul.
What?
You ain't never had a friend like me! Okay, that I may have stolen from Aladdin. Now we're even. Let me show you a few of the things I could do for you. I'll be right back!
It's Post Malone!
Leo!
Look, I'm worried Santa's going to trick me into getting my soul.
I think he's just confused.
We believe you.
Nuts.
No. Yo, down here! What are you waiting for? Go make a move! Sue me, I'm thirsty!
I tried everything. That kid's incorruptible.
What about doing something out of kindness?
I don't even know what you just said. I mean, I know all the words, but I just never heard them in that order.
You know this man?
I'm his uncle. Beat it.
Who do you think you are talking to me like that?
Ooh. That doesn't sound right.
Pardon me. Kombucha.
Watch this.
Lock. Please, never trust a fart. You just gambled and lost.
Nice to meet you. The pleasure was mine.
Rami, llegué.
Amigo.
Hey, que levantes las cosas que tirás, loco. Que cierres las cosas que abrís una tapa, te pido, chabón. Anda a bañarte.
No tengo ganas. Mi cuerpo, mi decisión. Vos me lo enseñaste.
Bueno, perfecto, hijo. A la vuelta del campamento te mudas a casa. Beso, te quiero.
Mi hijo no me aguanta más.
Yo estoy desesperada.
Buen día, ¿me escuchan? Bueno, tengo una mala noticia para darles. A los choferes les hicieron el test de sustancias y dieron positivo en alcohol.
¿Estás jodiendo?
Disculpen, hola, ¿qué tal?
Tenemos 2 opciones. La primera es la que ya conocemos, suspender el viaje porque no consigue. Bueno, hay una segunda opción. Bueno, la segunda opción es... que maneje yo.
Abrochate, que tengo el pie pesado.
¿En serio?
Sí. Hoy voy a tratar de mostrarme como la mamá más copada del mundo.
¿Qué lo soy?
No te voy a molestar, ¿sí?
Tienes que trabajar.
¡Abrochate!
¡Dale, vení!
Pero no sirve.
Perdón, tan fea soy, che. Lo quemo para que sea su mejor versión. ¿No querés ir a bañarte?
Cortala más, dale.
Hay que aflojar con el tiki 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 mental y relajar un poco, ¿no?
So, tell me, young bear, why was your aunt so interested in Rumi Rock?
We don't know, Mr. Hunter. The Reverend Mother said she was looking for something.
She was wasting her time. Rumi Rock is just a bunch of old stones.
A bunch of old stones that, according to legend, is the first step to finding El Dorado.
What? You mean... ice chips.
He means the mythical lost city, not...
Oh, right.
When the Spanish invaders came, they found all the treasures of Peru, except for one, the most precious treasure of all. The gold, which the Incas valued more than anything else. But it could not be found. And this is because the Incas entrusted it to Los Espíritus del Bosque. The spirits of the jungle, who promised to keep it secret and hid it in the forest forever. in the hell.
Well, what do we have here?
Move your head and let me see. Come on. Oh, this is the thing.
What thing?
It's the thing!
It's time I tell you a story.
A story! So glad I brought some crickets.
Rafiki, keep going.
The story about a prince who would come to be known as Scar and an orphan named Mufasa. Two brothers who set off on a dangerous journey to find a new home and a new family.
Why are you following us?
I was hoping to find my pride.
My name is Mufasa.
I'm Sarabi.
My name is Taka.
He's going to start a new kingdom.
Come with us. You don't have anyone.
She does indeed have someone.
That's Zazu, my scout. Don't eat him.
You heard her. Do not eat me. Places to go, kingdoms to see.
Finally, food.
If you take my life, you will never find where you are going.
Taka, do not eat him.
Wonderful. Another we're not supposed to eat.
You expect us to follow this hallucinating baboon? No offense.
We go together.
Outsiders, this is not a drill.
There will be one Lion King.
We have to carry on. We owe that to each other.
We're trapped. What do we do?
Get ready to run!
I never signed up for this.
We have come to rule without mercy.
This was a bad idea!
I will not bend to evil. We must fight together.
We are nearing destiny, Mufasa. And so, the earth must shake.
Stand down. I am highly trained and occasionally effective.
Whoa! We go together.
You asked for me. Here I am.
You want to help me?
Is there anything you remember?
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Thaddeus Ross.
Whatever this is, Cap, be careful.
What do we know?
There were 5 shooters. This was a coordinated terrorist attack, sir.
I was a wartime general. Now I'm a wartime president.
Your inner circle's been compromised. Let me fix it.
Watch yourself. You're not Steve Rogers.
You're right.
I'm not.
Wait for it. We're on the brink of war.
I can't trust anyone.
Nothing about this feels right.
Captain America, you ever ask yourself, who's playing who?
Someone's been pulling the strings on everything.
You're under arrest?
I don't want a variable out there that I can't control.
Stop!
Captain America caught without his wings.
You'd like to play dress up and blindly execute the state's orders.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
What if this is a trap?
You don't even know what this is.
Since when were they red?
You want me? Come and get me!
Ah!
is so big. You ever drive through Oklahoma so flat?
You got a convoy approaching fast. Step on it.
Come on. Come on, baby.
Okay, a bit faster, please.
Lexi!
Okay, don't worry, don't worry. Engaging defensive measures.
Oh my god.
Wait, that's not supposed
to be. Oh my god.
Look, a shield!
Is that Bucky?
It's a Winter Soldier. That guy is so cool. That's what I talk about!
That's not good.
Crazy is it to think of all the monumental fights that happened exactly here where you're standing?
I mean, the place wasn't cheap, but it's got good optics.
Look at you. You are all so adorable.
Eat shit, Valentina.
Make up your mind.
The assignment is... Oh, wait, hang on. Assignment is complete.
What kind of super serum did you get?
I don't know, regular. Hydra.
Hydra? Oh, fancy.
Who is this old Santa?
The Red Guardian.
What?
Everyone here has done bad things. Shadow Ops. Contract kills.
And you, former Red Room assassin. God only knows the blood on your hands.
Pretty ludicrous coming from the dime store Captain America.
I'll have you know I was actually the official Captain America, so.
Yeah, for like 2 seconds.
It's getting so tense in here.
Who are you?
I'm Bob.
We're just drifting. And we don't have purpose. You can't escape the past.
So you can either do something about it now, or live with it forever.
So what, we all just punch and shoot?
We are the Thunderbolts!
Can't call ourselves that.
Thank God.
The Thunderbolts. It's a cool name.
Our lives are not defined by any one action. Our lives are the sum of our choices.
Everything you were, everything you've done, has come to this.
When the need for certainty is absolute, and the odds are deemed impossible, the mission falls to him.
Should he choose to accept?
For every life you tried to save, you gambled millions more. And now the fate of every living soul on Earth is your responsibility.
That's the pattern, isn't it? You refuse to sacrifice the ones you hold close.
You've always been on the right side, brother. I have no regrets. Neither should you.
I need you to trust me. One last time.
Someone finds this. The event wasn't just one thing. It was a slow creep. No one said or did anything to stop them. It's our memory they want to wipe out.
This year, 72% of the world is under authoritarian rule.
We're now in a democratic recession, and it's endemic in Europe, in the United States, India, the Philippines.
Minorities silenced, dissenters arrested, social media cooperative.
We are worth more when we are addicted, polarized, and disinformed than if we are living, breathing, free citizens.
Where in New San Francisco have you visited?
If you don't have facts, you can't have truth. Without truth, you can't have trust.
We have faced wars and famines and genocides, but this is bigger than any of that.
It's too late for me. It may not be too late for you.
Adventure?
Always.
To understand, you must learn to see.
What exactly are you proposing?
It's showtime.
Here we go!
Howard, are you sure you can fly this?
Are you kidding? I'm a duck. I was born to fly. Strap in!
If we all go down, the world will be left defenseless.
This is the shot we have. We may not get another one. Let's finish it.
Oh, we're good to go.
Avenger, assemble.
This is where your story ends.
With some mysteries, the only answer is what if?
Maybe it's time that we called in some help.
I am Storm, goddess of thunder.
Our King Odysseus, the smartest of all the heroes. He led us for 10 years in the Trojan War before his brilliant plan to build the Great Horse. The Trojans thought it was a gift, and took it behind their walls. Then out poured our soldiers. Odysseus led us to victory.
People love stories.
You were there?
I am Odysseus' wife.
Odysseus is dead.
Not to me.
There was no king. He sailed to Troy years ago. Took the best men with him.
All year, suitors have been turning up,
waiting for his widow to choose a new husband to be king.
Scoundrels, they're just here for your wealth.
Look at this island. A wasteland. Gangs of thugs terrifying the people.
They need me alive. At least until I choose my husband.
Mother, we can't live with those savages anymore.
I will choose soon, when I finish my wedding cloak.
That woman's making a fool of you. Of us all.
I know who you are.
A tramp.
If I were free, I'd fight for what was mine. I'd fight for my people.
What will the people say when they see I have returned alone? That I led all their men to their deaths.
This land is ruined. I sacrificed it for him.
I have a proposal for you. A hunting party.
Who are you?
Your waiting is over. The one amongst you who can string the bow and shoot the arrow through the axes, that man will be my husband.
Close the gates.
How can men find a war but not find their way home?
Some war becomes home.
Give the man the bow.
In life, there are memories that will never leave us.
I like you very much, just as you are.
But sometimes, those memories are suddenly...
Bridget!
All we're left with.
Ah, Mrs. Darcy.
Mr. Wallaker.
Why is your granny wearing pajamas?
Bridget, you're a widow with two wonderful children. My advice to you is put your own oxygen mask on first. You just have to get laid.
Shaz is right.
Oh, my God.
It's been 4 years now.
You're effectively a nun. A very, very naughty nun.
I've set you up on Tinder.
What's Tinder?
Everything all right, Mrs. Darcy?
Oh, my God.
Hiya.
I've climbed a magical man tree.
Hello.
You can call me Rockstar.
Bridget Jones.
But you can call her Mummy.
Is that the tree, Adonis? If you don't shag him, I will.
How old are you?
28.
Oh.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm 29.
We are about to embark on an adventure.
You sure you're up to this?
I'm your girl.
Do you miss Dada sometimes?
I miss him all of the times.
Can you survive?
I think so.
It's not enough to survive, you've got to live.
Was that the Dalai Lama?
Just Harry Styles, I think.
Mr. Wallaker.
Now that is what I call a rebrand.
Did you have sex
last night?
Yes, I did. I had a full night of utterly mind-blowing sex, and it was amazing.
Bridget Jones, it's time to live.
Uncle Daniel!
Miniature Darcy, what's the news?
Where are the ladies with the big...
hair? Well, they couldn't make it, I'm afraid. They're washing their hair.
All three?
Well, they wash each other's, you see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are releasing our final report on the Y2K computer problem.
Everyone's here.
We will experience no major national breakdown.
Someone's on the net.
That's Pimp as hell.
You've got mail. Break
Video on everything. That's crazy.
Breakdown.
Oh. They're combining or something. Oh, snap! Think they'll still do graduation?
Y2K.
You ever wonder what they do with all the stuff you dig up for them?
That's not my job.
No, but you never wonder?
No, it's the CIA. I gotta trust that they'll make the right call. Maybe it's better not to know.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Charlie, I think you need to see this.
What is this?
Your wife has been killed. What you do is very important to what we do. Let us handle this.
I want mission-specific training, cash, and a new identity.
Have you lost your mind?
I want to find and kill the people who murdered my wife.
I don't think you could beat a 90-year-old nun in an arm wrestling match.
I want to face my wife's killers, look them in the eyes, and balance the scales.
Take it.
Aye.
Point it at my chest. Do it now.
Put your finger on the trigger.
You can't do what I do no matter how much I train you. You're just not a killer, Charlie.
You're just a nerdy fella that works on computers.
But what you doing?
Just gonna kill you.
Do you ever account for the things I'm good at?
You held a gun to my wife's head. This is a remote that controls a device that's been decompressing the glass beneath you.
You have the wrong person.
No, I have exactly the right person.
We got a ping in Rome.
He's in London.
He just got on a bus in Prague.
He practically invented half of our surveillance.
Maybe y'all misjudge this individual.
This ends here.
You recognize her?
If you jump really fast, you might survive the blast.
Wait!
Okay, you know that I love our life.
What?
Tonight, something clicked. For the first time in a really long time, I felt alive again. I felt like the bitch again.
Mom!
She's fine, it's not that bad!
What is going on?
We were operatives for the CIA.
Like Jason Bourne?
Yeah, but we remember stuff.
Yeah.
I knew you guys were lying about something. I never thought you were cool enough to be spies. I mean, that's not why we're cool.
Yeah, that's not why we're cool. These songs can go, I can strong. God's jealous and fire to
whatever I breathe on. Got to give us a quiet. Hold on! All singing my things on.
Back in business. Just like old times, baby. Just like old times. Believe me,
back in business. Back in business. You know that if I didn't have superior inner thigh strength, he would be dead. Hold sight, I could lead a dream
life. Your inner thigh saved my life.
Dad!
3 years ago, the world we knew disappeared overnight.
You can get the high ground. Go there now.
We lost our homes, our communities, and most of the people we loved. We still don't know why above 8,000 feet we're safe,
Go, 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 go!
Hunter's last filter burnt out. The hospital in Boulder will have a crate of them.
You're gonna have to go below the line at least a dozen times.
If I don't go, Hunter dies.
They can't be killed.
But no one's had a chance to study them. You study something long enough, you can figure out how to kill it.
If it doesn't kill you first.
Run!
It's different seeing them up close. We're not meant to share the planet with those things. They're Earth's new apex predators. But one day we're gonna beat them.
I can't do this alone.
Come on, Will! We're gonna have to fight them eventually.
I'm not leaving you. We're in this together.
A lot more of us are gonna die.
Go, go, go!
I can't lose you.
This is about more than just your son.
There's no such thing as more than my son.
Something very wrong with this place.
We do not know why everything outside the silo is as it is. Once outside the airlock, you are outside the law. Have you any last words?
I'm not afraid.
We just saw something no one has ever seen before.
Seeing her walk over the hill shifts the whole society. People start questioning things.
We're not gonna listen to lies anymore. We want the truth.
If people are thinking, then we knew there's something else is out there.
She gave her life for you!
A challenge to the power structure starts to happen.
Human beings are not meant to live underground.
You have the people who want to follow the pact, and then the rebels who believe in the freedom, and they clash.
We can shut the silo down!
For freedom!
It's interesting how quickly order can devolve into chaos.
A rebellion is the unraveling of everything that's been pushed down.
Tell us the truth!
Everything's moving towards madness.
I have no idea what I can do.
There are lies, and there are so many secrets to be unraveled.
What did you do?
Gradually, this escalates to the bigger picture of finding out the truth.
Juliet lives!
They're coming!
You're hiding something. What aren't you telling me?
Prepare for war.
We are up against something more powerful than we are.
We don't know how to fight it.
We're in a time of crisis. Protect the Sisterhood at all costs.
Open your eyes, Your Majesty. The Sisters have you so blind, you can't see the truth.
You are the strongest among us.
We should be leaders of the Imperium. This complacency is a disease.
The past branded us, but the future can redefine the Harkonnen name. Hard choices will have to be made.
What if I ever shied away from hard choices?
We are all just pieces on the board to be played in the pursuit of power.
There are predators
in our midst.
The hard line must be drawn.
There are many who would turn their weapons against us. And this man pledges his in our defense. Carino is slipping through our grasp. There is something that we are not seeing. It is countering our every move.
You think you can replace me?
I always wondered what your greatest fear would be. Now I have seen it.
want to use me, make me their puppet.
Your sisterhood does everything with a purpose.
And all to what end?
You give any person that much power, their only path becomes to try and preserve it.
What if there was something I could do to help?
Still your breath. Focus your mind. We need you.
No emperor is in no giving mood.
It's time to change tactics. I won't fail.
She cares nothing for this house, only herself.
All you Harkonnens are cowards.
I will not apologize for my strength.
We're the same, you and I. Two wolves, one to feed, with no calf to cost.
Never choose the Harkonnen.
Sorceress!
The reckoning is coming. Has it come?
Do you want to tell me how this all started?
I was diagnosed with a stage 4 brain tumor. That was 4 years ago. Human beings are capable of anything. I was on a quest to heal myself naturally. I've learned to seek out what's raw and honest. We've built a beautiful community together. Love that powers me. I'm going to live.
Let's start from when you first lied about having brain cancer.
That piano is the story of our whole family. Now, Granddaddy, he carved all of this, but everything he made, Mr. Sutter owned, because he owned him. Boy, Charles talked about that piano all the time. And long as Sutter had it, he had us. And that's why Bernice ain't gonna sell that piano. Cause her daddy died over it.
But I'm supposed to build off what they left me. You ain't touched that piano the whole time it's been here.
Your mama played it. I used to think the pictures come alive. He'll walk through the house. I don't play on that piano because I don't want to wake them spirits.
You feel that?
That's your family. That's your blood.
Dragons.
But you will.
I'm a Viking. I'm a Viking!
Hurt you.
how do you feel in all this?
You know, I got into this because, you know, I love movies. But now I have this fear that my job is to ruin them.
The job is a meat grinder.
Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing.
At Continental, we don't make artsy, fartsy films. We make movies. Mm-hmm. Movies!
Being the head of Continental is the only job I've ever wanted.
Stop! Stop! No!
It's just so much harder than I thought it was gonna be.
You're talentless, spineless.
What is wrong with you?
No one likes you.
Get the fuck out of here.
I'm here to save your career. Help you win. Okay.
You'll make a great studio hit.
Dad, I'm happy you're back. Did you, like, swap hostages or find nuclear weapons? Did you kill people?
My job in the CIA was to go undercover, make contacts, and see if they knew information that could be useful.
So you left us for 6 years to make friends?
You'd prefer I kill people?
How much longer is the unit planning on watching me 24/7?
Psychological well-being is an agency-wide priority. You may suffer from chronic hypervigilance like many returning agents. So, is it possible that you have something to hide?
You're in London. Me too.
And my mission. I was in a relationship. It's complicated.
You and me forever.
You and me.
If anything points to her playing you.
She's not in the game.
By definition, if you're in this game, nobody knows.
You were undercover for years. You will come back damaged from that. It has to stop.
I know how hard this is. Part versus job. Soul.
Dad, are we in trouble?
Versus duty. But you signed up for this.
We all did.
This isn't national security.
It's personal.
This is the agency. It's personal.
From the world of Inside Out.
I'm Joy. Welcome to headquarters. This is where Riley's emotions work, including myself. This is disgust. Oh, anger. Don't forget to sign that release.
I'll get to it.
Before we met Riley's new emotions.
There's a lot of memories that need some extra processing, and we send those to Dream Productions.
There were the dream makers.
Please, come on in. I've been directing dreams in Riley's mind for, what, 10 years now?
Since Riley was about 2.
Riley is on the couch with Anna's quilt!
Places now!
Riley's falling asleep!
Kill music!
All right, everyone, Riley's asleep.
And action.
Streaming December 11th.
Zach is Riley's comedy director. Shane can make anything thrilling. And our nightmare director, Gigi, is terrifying.
Yes, my name is Zenny, spelled as you'd imagine, X-E-N-I. I'm a professional daydream maker.
Oh, the wind is your music.
Sorry, but we have an actual dream to make.
Exclusively on Disney Plus.
We need more hits. Okay, crew, let's get to work.
Would you ask me to the dance, Riley?
Stop being horrible.
The magic is starting.
Disney and Pixar's Dream Productions, a 4-episode limited series, streaming December 11th.
If tonight's dream isn't the most artful dream Riley has ever had, you will be demoted to brain farts.
That was the chair.
Only on Disney Plus.
You gotta be loaded. Isn't it enough?
It'll never be enough.
It's not about the money. It's about the challenge.
Let's go, let's go!
Can I get in?
Can I get your head?
And get out.
We're clean, we're clean.
Without anyone even knowing I was there.
Come
You and I are part of this weird symbiosis. So you only exist because of me.
Word is that they fired your ass.
I'm broke and I'm sick of being the hunter. Your next job, I'm gonna do it with you. I want to meet these Panthers.
We are to rob the World Diamond Center.
The most secure building in continental Europe.
It scores 800 million euros.
So no more being sheriff for you.
But then there are people's feelings.
They'll fit right in.
We will perform a time descent that will move us undetected as the cameras cycle through.
That's fucking involved.
3 seconds to green light. 2, 1.
There are no dead zones, so we'll have to create one. You feeling it?
Yeah, I'm feeling it. You gotta be fucking loaded. Isn't it enough?
It'll never be enough.
You stole something that belongs to us.
You stole diamonds from the mafia? Like I fucking knew!
Now what?
Swim!
I can't swim that far! I'm negatively buoyant! Don't you know David Goggins?
Watch our six. Those aren't police headlights.
Can you lose him?
Fucking trying. These dudes are drivers.
Let's just shoot him.
And the cop goes gangster.
Ma se io avessi 40 anni meno, tu mi sposeresti?
Se io avessi 40 anni di più, lei mi sposerebbe?
Sì, poi viene la colpa di io.
Are you aware of the disruption your beauty causes?
I'm starting to suspect something.
Non è innamorata di te.
Io sì, invece, da tutta la vita.
May I join you?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want to steal 1 minute of your youth from you.
Io non so niente. Ma mi piace tutto.
You can have it all. Not even bad skin.
Sono stata soltanto un amore giovanile. E gli amori giovanili non sono serviti a niente.
Dovresti vergognare di quello che hai appena detto.
Io mi chiamo Partenope. Non mi vergogno mai.
Forse è giunto il momento che lei è associata all'albergo.
Per mais, ce ne ama tutto qua.
Good evening.
My name's Sam.
Did I tell him?
Yeah, try not to say half of your old name before introducing yourself. That's probably Spycraft 101. Can we talk
about? This morning, a man named Jason Davis was killed on the South Bank. Do you know him?
I want to find the person who killed Jason.
I know you do. That's what's worrying everyone.
The world is not run how you think it is.
Who are you?
Who are you? Helen Webb.
You've endangered this entire organization. He's dead. He's in my shed.
He's dead. In your shed.
Oh, I'll clean up, shall I? As usual.
last October. It was raining, and I hit something. I got out the car and I looked around. I checked, I didn't see anything, and I figured it was a deer that ran off.
Okay, what's the problem?
I got called for jury duty. The Kendall Carter case?
1 year ago, on October 25th, the defendant, James Scythe, and his then-girlfriend, Kendall Carter, they had a fight. And he's gonna pay for what he did.
Suspect. You know what to do.
Minecraft trailer, take two.
I am Steve. As a child, I yearned for the mines, but something always got in the way.
Go on! Get out!
But the call of the mines was too strong. So one day, I started digging and digging until I found this. A wonderland where anything you can imagine is possible. As long as what you imagine can be built out of blocks.
Atta boy!
Where are we?
Wait, who are you again?
Garrett the Garbage Man Garrison. Gamer of the Year 1989. Whatever. I barely think about it.
Welcome to the Overworld. Anything you can dream about here, you can make.
This place makes no sense.
Don't I know it?
There are dark forces who want to destroy this world. If we want to stop them, we're going to need to create something amazing. Let's go to the stash. This is our decision. Nothing we can do. We've got the vision. Now let's have some.
What's this junk?
An ender pearl. Teleports you to wherever you throw it.
Yeah, right.
No, no!
And that was the only one I had. No biggie. Oh, yeah. There's one more thing you need to know.
Great. Now it's dark. Does that feel quick to anyone else?
Showtime.
When it came to being bad, we were pretty good. Who am I kidding? We were the best.
Showtime.
Oh, baby!
It's the bad guys!
Watch this.
I am never driving another car ever again!
Things sure have changed. Not everyone believes it, but the bad guys went good.
I'm keeping my eye on you guys.
What was that?
I panicked, okay? I'm a panicker.
It hasn't been easy with a reputation like ours.
Now you want to work at a bank.
Why not? Some of my best memories are at banks.
You robbed us 3 times.
That was this bank?
The name's Kitty.
We're students of your work.
Big crime nerds.
So you're like the bad girls.
And you're like a mango with teeth.
What?
Is that what I look like?
Oh, she is spicy. I like it. Insult me next.
So you're a tough guy.
You need a job, and I need some extra hands. Professionals.
Maybe you don't keep up with the news, but we're good now.
I'm not exactly asking.
So, are we bad again?
We just gotta do this one last job. All right, Mr. Master of Disguise, do your thing.
I promise to play you respectfully.
Where's my flowers? Prego, cappuccino.
You're a grumpy little snaky wakey.
Is she your hostage?
No.
She's my girlfriend.
Why is she in his mouth?